Go. Good, Pat. Squat cleans. Nice. Good. Lots of air. Keep breathing, buddy. Keep breathing. Good. Overhead. Here we go. Good. All right. Drop it and run.
Run. Move. Have it go. Sprint. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Good job. Good job, Pat. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Power clean. Good. Yep. Squat clean. Three of them. Good, Pat. Good.
I'm slow.
Good, Pat. All right, overhead. Overhead. Here we go. Good. Good. Yep. Drop and go.
Woo!
Yeah, Pat.
That's it. Sprint. My grandma was passing.
All right.
38 seconds on that.
All right, Pat, here we go. Power clean. Full squat clean. Jump. Yeah, good. Drive those elbows up on the catch. Yeah, good. Good. One more. All right, now jump it up hard. Jump hard. Yeah, good. Jump it up hard. Good. Sprint, 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 sprint. Last sprint. Good, Pat. Good. Keep going, keep going. Sprint through the line. Sprint through the line. Good job, buddy. All right. Okay, so at 6:02, you're gonna start up again. Good. Take your rest. 2 minutes is a while. You're doing great, Pat.
My grip sucks so much.
Chalk up, and you can use the hook grip too if you need to. Can you push jerk? Do you know how to do that? And you land like that. Don't split your feet. You just bend your knees. Kind of like almost like jumping into an overhead squat. It's more efficient. It's more efficient. You'll find it. If you can do it, you'll find it better. Good. Okay. Jump and land. Good, Pat. Just like that. Good. One more. You got it. Yeah. Okay, overhead. Jump it up. Good. Beautiful, Pat. Yeah.
Yes, sprint!
Okay, two more. You got it, buddy. You're almost there. You're almost there. All right, you got it, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. This is it. Last round. Dig in, buddy. Good, Pat. Jump and land. Yeah. Good. Long arm. Yeah. Good. One more. Yeah. Overhead. Good. Good. Okay. Sprint. Sprint both ways. Can you move the bar so we can run through? Come on, Pat. Run through, run through, run through, run through. Yeah, buddy. Nice. 418. Beautiful. Yeah. Good job, buddy. That was awesome. All right.
Makes you feel weak? You can't sprint after lifting something? You think, you know, it'd be heavy to sprint would be easier, but it sucks.